All right, so welcome to my recap of the Crown Jewel. Please like,
So,
subscribe, and share.
the women's
And let me
tag
know what you
match
think.
started with a pre-match interview with Alexa and Asuka that had an interesting interruption by one of the Fiend vignettes. So it very much could be a tease of some type of program between Asuka and the Fiend again. The match itself, these are all veterans, was very good. It was an interference by Nikki Cross that cost them the championship, so they did lose. So a few takeaways from this is I do hope they built some stability, letting them keep it, because the belt has been going back and forth between a lot of teams since it brought back. Two, I do hope a good strong feud with Nikki and Alexa to lead somewhere. Some type of plan with Asuka, maybe, a good feud with her and I don't know. I'm not sure what it's gonna do with Asuka there. But I do hope all of them do get to move on to some top teams. Can I ask what the hell that was? Like, are you fucking kidding me? Regardless of good, bad, whatever that match was, that ending just I can't even think. This match actually wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Based on who it was and the technical capabilities and stuff, for a big man match, this was actually pretty good. I was actually entertained, so you know what? Good job. I don't know what they're going to do with Almost because they make him unbeatable, so I don't know where they can take his character to. Braun, they've made him at least normal, like he can have matches. I just don't know what they're gonna do with Almost. But a lot of improvement. Okay, so of course you know who's involved in the match. Technically it's gonna be a good match, but I'm tired of the, thing that Rhea interferes. A squeak win by Judgment Day playoff, like it. So if they're gonna continue with these matches, bring in who the OC is gonna bring in. Beth Phoenix makes the most sense, I think, because of the feud. But if she's not ready to come in yet, Charlotte Flair would be a good one as well. She had a connection with AJ Styles, and then it stops her from having to be in the main event right away. So, good match. Here's the problem with this match. You guys did that New Day versus Uso announcement before this. Which all that did was let everybody know that there was no way that the Brawling Brutes were going to win, which really made it anticlimactic. Good match, and we're gonna have a Uso Day on Friday because they're winning that one as well. Okay, so I'm just gonna be honest, this feud doesn't engage. I don't know if it's that I don't believe it, like the hatred's coming out of like nowhere and there was not a real big build up, but I'm just not engaged. Okay, so I will say the bar is high for them, but on that bar this was a rare miss. Like the golf cart thing and whatever. A lot of the spots seemed silly, silly rather than real anger, hatred, trying to hurt each other. Seemed too prepared. Yeah, this one wasn't a good one. No more stunt matches for them. Just let them fight. Okay, so I have to say, like him, hate him, whatever you're feeling on, if you're a wrestling fan, you've got to give Logan Paul some applause. He's doing some great work, especially for such a short career. Like, you know, I think he's doing better than Dominic. However, that was the worst looking super kick ever. Unless you improve, like, Sean, don't let him do that again. Horrible. Good back and forth, you know. Of course, Roman Reigns won. We knew he was going to win. But that made everyone look well. You know what I'm saying? I think great story. Well put together. Everything perfect. Just waiting to see who's going to be up against Roman next. Great job. Okay, so leaving Crown Jewel, as I said, Damage Control still looks good. They didn't have to win. Bayley definitely didn't have to get the title. They've got their championship, so they can do a good stable thing. Roman's going to be hard to find him a challenge. I think Braun is a name. They look like they might be setting up Survivor Series next, so there's going to be a lot of